Sup, Trophy Hunters? King Super One. Actually, no, fuck that. M. Bison is just signed in. Kick your ass on Street Fighter 4 Collector's Edition. I bet. Let's go. Got the toy right here. Okay, this light can fuck off. We got Chun-Li right here. What it comes with? Ultimate Collector's Package, man. All this shit. I bet. About to open this shit up now. First, let's get the Ryu figure out. Okay, dude. Give me half of Ryu. You know, I didn't realize that until now. What the fuck? This is my first time. I don't see any unboxing video of this shit. This is the first time I've seen this. What the fuck? What is this? What the hell? Is this really what you get? Hold on. The back of the box says... No, the back of the box is a full thing. What the hell? Okay. Throw that away. What's this? Throw this on the side. So, shit. So we got cards. What is this, though? Oh, free music, basically. Let me block the code real quick. I bet. Free music. That's all it is. And then we got Bison. Yeah, more Bison. There you go. And this is... Street Fighter comics, basically. Ibuki, Street Fighter 1. The first Street Fighter comic? Nice. What's this? Life and Deaths of Charlie Nash. Okay. And then the design book. This in one hand is fucking ridiculous. My best. We got Cammy. Okay. Okay, dude. Rashid. I can't do this. Alright. Bang. Nikali. I don't even know if this is all the characters, but I know like this game was not even fucking completed yet. Son of a bitch. Alright, I gotta open this shit up real quick. Be right back. Alright, so the styrofoam I open up, this is the other half of Ryu. This nigga has no feet. Where the feet at? The fuck? Okay, dude. Did I throw away the feet or something? No. Alright. Okay, so that's the ass. So, we do like this. One hand. There we go. And then I guess we put it right here. Where the fuck's the feet? Does he have the feet with this? Or he just put it here like this. Okay, hold on a second. What do you know? I actually found the feet. And you know where they were? Right here. And this fucking was right here. What the fuck? I didn't even realize that. I think the tape actually covered this up. So let me go fix Ryu real quick. Alright, so I managed to put Ryu together. There you go. And I actually happened to open the game too while I was doing it too. So let's see what we got here. Make sure there's no fucking code popping out. Oh yeah, definitely code popping out. God damn, hold on a second. Oh, fucking. Nope. Okay. We got the game right here. Oh, fuck. Game right here. And then 1 month free subscription to Capcom Fighters. Oh, that's not bad. Okay, that's cool. I should take a month for this shit too. Shit, I'll do this. I'll play Street Fighter and try to be the best. But alright, looks like that's it, so I'm gonna set everything up together. And there you have it, the Street Fighter 5 Collector's Edition. Ryu toy, book, game, subscription, and you saw it in the video. Anyways, that's it. That's the Collector's Edition Street Fighter 5. Stay tuned for the next unboxing video as you're listening to the best Trophy Hunter ever.